Today we've got your SONY Xperia 1.6 and let me show you how to change screen timeout. First of all, open the settings. From settings list, select display. Here you will notice sleep, mark to manage, and now select the period of time after which you want your display to fall asleep. So it's going to be 15, 30 seconds, 1 to 5 minutes or 10 minutes, however you prefer. Then go back. And that's it. So, thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.